Honorable President of India, Sri Pranab Mukherjee, Dr. T.K. Vinod Kumar, In Charge Director, Dignitaries, Indian Police Service Officer Trainees of 65RR, Ladies and Gentlemen, it is indeed a very proud moment and a great honor for the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel National Police Academy that the Honorable President of India has consented to give his valuable time to address the IPS Officer Trainees of 2012 batch, the 65th RR.
Honorable President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee, dignitaries, IPS officers, trainees of the 65th RR, ladies and gentlemen. It's my proud privilege today to introduce the Indian Police Service officers of the 65th batch of regular recruits to the Honorable President of India. The officer trainees of this batch have a rich academic background, with as many as 55 having engineering degrees, 22 from humanities, 18 doctors, 4 with law degrees, and 15 having science background. There's one trainee with a PhD, 5 MPhil degree holders, 12 MBAs, and 1 with a commerce degree. This moment will remain etched in their memories. Your words of guidance, drawn from deep knowledge and experience in public life, will act as a guiding light throughout their careers. Sir, we thank you and wish you a happy 2014.
His Excellency, the President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee, and the dignitaries present, on behalf of the 65th batch of regular recruits to the Indian Police Service, I stand here feeling privileged and honored to present our experience of the training activities at the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel National Police Academy, Hyderabad. Honorable Sir, the police training at Hyderabad commenced on 24th of December 2012, and subsequently after a 46-week training program, we all passed out in your benign presence on 5th November 2013. With your blessings, Sir, we endeavored towards realizing the same motto of sensitized police and empowered society. With these words, I once again thank you, Sir, the Honorable President of India, for giving us an opportunity to share our experiences gained during the academy training. Thank you very much, sir.
Shri Vinod Kumar, In Charge Director, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, National Police Academy, faculty members of the National Police Academy, officer trainees of the 65th batch of Indian Police Service, ladies and gentlemen, dear probationers, I welcome you to Rashtrapati Bhavan. Just on the threshold of your entering into the real life, as now onwards, you will be assigned task in your services for the next 30-35 years. The rigorous training which you have received and which you will continue to receive, because the best process of learning is through working. From your day-to-day practical life, the experiences which you will gather will enrich you, help you, enable you to face the challenges adequately. I wish you all success. I convey my Happy New Year's wishes to all of you. Let this year be a great year for you, ladies and gentlemen. Go ahead, young officers. Country is yours. You belong to the country. Country looks after you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.